hour at the bridge opening, it seems so late. It's like, wow. And as you can see, we have the fishing rod ready. And we have big hopes. So, let's see what we catch. Hope I didn't jinx it by saying that. But, yeah.
Sí, sí, no a las 53 que tenemos que hacer.
Claro, porque después de ahí para adelante vamos a estar con el charo de la isla y vamos a ser más rico, más tranquilo.
Claro.
O sea, el rough water.
In the distance you can see San Maarten. Hello.
Punching band station. And I don't know if it's visible, but it looks like a head of a dog or some kind of animal. You can see the eyes, the head, the nose. And then there's a huge mountain here. It looks like a crater of a volcano. It's a little bit easy. It's hard to see very well. San Kitts. Beautiful and green. Oh, the greenery, the mountains. Beautiful. There's a sign there that says, "Welcome to San Kitts." And here we are. We're gonna lift anchor. Welcome to Nevis. This is the ferry. The water is so clear. Wow. So sit down. We need to check somewhere around here. So beautiful. Fishing boats, more cruiser boats, dinghies, crystal clear water. can tell these are fishing boats. The licans are resting on it. Okay, so here we are, customs office. Let me have a peek.
Traffic jam in here?
Traffic jam here. And we are at the War Memorial Park, Square, Court Building, National Bank. This is like
the main square of the town.
Okay, we are in Davis. I don't know if you can hear me. The music is very, very loud. Museum of Nevis, birthplace of Alexander Hamilton.
In 1606.
Beautiful gardens. And this is Hamilton. Donkeys running free in Nevis.
So nice fellows here, just, you know, eating some grass.
Hey, thank you for visiting Nevis.